Kipyegon amefuzu kushiriki makala ya mkuu ya mbio za Budapest. Faith amefuzu kwenye mchujo wa kusaka tiketi ya mbio hizo ugani Nyayo hii leo kwa kuandikisha muda wa dakika 14 na sekunde 53.9 na kumpiku bingwa wa Afrika Lilian Kasait kwa kombe la
the event of the day. You have the 5,000 meters women, and of course Faith has won, and that's what we were expecting. The possibility of our doubling is what we were thinking, so that she can run the 1500 and the 5,000 meters. We have the 10,000 meters men also, where Kimeli is also in very good shape, and he had qualified. Ebenyo, the same thing. So we are optimistic that we are going to have a strong team, although going by the results from other parts of the world, it's going to be a very tough competition, but I'm sure that our athletes, normally Kenyans, do very well during a very competitive environment.
Well, it's in friendly village because it's barini. Then, bio imekua nzuri, it's good. At least, nimekimbia na Faith, it's a great motivation.